not a penalty try, but for me it's a yellow card.
Yeah, the...
Sorry? Why? Yellow card.
No, for me there is a problem, right?
Yeah. But he's coming behind him. For me, he's the last defender. For me, it's a yellow card because he's the last defender.
Well, that's interesting, that. Nika. Kuvili, the Georgian.
So we're seeing
assistant.
That as a deliberate knock-on because his arms are not in that position. We're not seeing that as a tackle. He's the last defender. It's not a penalty try.
Taking his reflex.
What's that?
Accidental reflex.
No, for me it's a yellow. It's a yellow card because he's the last defender.
Just one thing about the game. We're going to stop him every time for TMI.
What's that? It's an important decision. Then, yeah. 11 marriage. Yeah. Yeah. 11, please.
Referee Mike Adamson, though, totally convinced.
Yeah. So you're onto the non-natural position, it's a deliberate knock-on, and you're the last defender, so it's yellow card.
And the officials have been very, very busy here in the first quarter. First half from Mike Adamson,
because he's clearly overrun it.
Yeah. He's going to give the penalty here to Wales for Andrew Kellaway.
There's no clear evidence of that ball going forward.
I agree with that. Do you agree with that? Hands clearly moving backwards, it's not clearly not.
And of course, because the try has been given on field, it has to be proved to be going forward. If there's no evidence of it forward, decision on field stands.
So for me, it has, but it's slapped backwards, so it's not a knock-on.
Thank you.
before you get to the decision. Have you got a decision?
Yeah, we have a decision. So we've got head-on-head contact. We have foul play. The player is upright, so the player is at fault when he's making the tackle. He's come from distance. He's come at speed. I'm seeing that as a high degree of danger. So therefore, and there's no mitigation. There's no drop in height or any mitigation. So I'm seeing that red card for that.
The facts are correct.
Yeah, thank you. Okay, we're seeing on the replay.
And when you go through the framework like that, it is pretty clear and obvious.
And it is high force, and I'm seeing that as a high degree of danger, and there's no mitigation.
Is that accidental or not?
No accidental.
And that is a massive blow for Australia.
Just it looks as if they're about to create something, and I tell you, I would not be messing about with Will Skeldon, but Gareth Thomas is taking nothing from the wannabe monster.
That's really frustrating by Wales. Fantastic.